The light at the end. The leaders of the Loyalist Conspiracy have moved to a monumental lighthouse, the final military project devised by the Lord Regent. They're holding Emily as they struggle to tighten their hold over the city. It's time to confront them, decide their fates, and determine the future of Dunwall.
This is it, sir. I suspect Havelock Martin and Lord Pendleton landed there a while ago and went into the lighthouse. Knowing them, they're not giving up without a fight. I remember hearing the Admiral and Martin talking about this place as where they'd hold up if they had to. Anybody going in has to breach the fort, the gatehouse. Then there's only one way to the top. All I can say is it has been a pleasure serving with you. Maybe after all this is settled, we'll see each other again.
I hope so. I love how we're just pulling up and not even causing a fuss.
Good luck, Corvo. If anyone deserves it, you do.
That's nice. See you soon, Samuel.
Best to Emily. After she's on the throne, she won't have time for an old man like me.
Aww, don't be like that.
I knew you were sharp, Corvo. But somehow you managed to get through all this mess without losing sight of what really matters. For that, I respect you. The city's gonna pull itself up, I believe. Too many good people here to let it all turn to ashes. I'd best be going. The battlefield's no place for an old sailor like me. That time is long past. Good luck, my friend.
Thank you. Bye, Sam. Wow, that's quite impressive. Going sideways. Bye. Don't know how I'm getting back then. Right then, so we are here. The lighthouse is there at one. And we have to get through the fort first. We can't swim around it, apparently. We have to get in it that way. Okay, fair enough. Bullets. Thank you. Thank you. Right. Whew, here we go. Oh no, there are two entrances. Okay. Maybe we should swim around. I don't know. Okay, it's basically the same. Well, let's go this side. Actually, there's a sewer entrance there. Ooh, we can totally try that. I think that has potential. God. Okay. Oh, maybe not. With the rats there. But yeah, we're gonna do this. Here we go. Oh no, one of these chaps. That's not good. Ooh. Alright, looks like this is my first victim. Unless he turns right, please don't turn right. Thank you. Let's go. At least he's not drowning.
Yeah, it's nice.
Okay, so this guy's still here. Other than that, we're good. Shall we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Yes, of course. Love it. What's this powder? All of these things. That's a painting there. We don't really need to take this out, do we? But we might as well. I don't think they notice. Oh, okay, there's not even a corridor here. Didn't have to worry about him.
Yeah, dies.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Yes, of course.
Yes, of course. I always get my own squad after what happened last night. Alternatively, I could just like hit the door and then hide somewhere. I reckon. Unless it's like a vent or something you can use. If you see a vent, you don't even see any rats, so that's not gonna work. But there's no key here either. Come on. Oh. Where's he going? Doesn't even care, does he? Looks like he's looking backwards. Weird. There we go. That's gotta be it.
That might be worth checking out.
The abbey doesn't train. I know someone's here.
Open the door, come on.
You won't stay hidden for long.
Unbelievable.
Heard something. Come out. Whoever you are, and then I'll demonstrate your failings.
Okay, so that's not gonna work.
Everything's
because they're idiots.
It seems I can assume your training might be in order.
So how am I supposed to get through here then? We go is this one? This looks promising. No kidding. Okay, this puts us, what, on the other side of the room.
Yeah, dies.
Yep. Brilliant. Because we can't actually get anywhere with this. Right. I guess we'll find a way back. Well, at least we've disabled these. That's a start. What?
Probably rat into everything.
Unbelievable. These guards are idiots. Cheers. Now, where are you, Mr. Ratman? Whee! What can this do for us? Right, okay, so that just got us past the wall of light. Okay. Already come from there, I think. I guess we're gonna go this way. Ah, okay. Right.
Who's that? Somewhere around here.
Yeah, good luck. Whew.
Won't stay hidden.
Now, you're a problem. Let's go here. Yep, sure. That works. Right, let's get you out of here. This. It's another sewer. Thank you. Yeah, it looks like it. Oh. Not worth it. Let's get back onto the mission. Of course it is. So many locked doors around here. Very unsettling. Right, so we want to get that way. Or down there. We get across here, maybe? Shuffling. There it is. Okay, I think we're alright. Machine room. Sounds good. Oh, no, here it is. Okay. I think he's the only one in the room. Good. Right. Ouch. Sorry. Oh. There you are, have a nap. It was a rune. Cool. I'm guessing this opens that. House. Oh, hello. sorry. But even he's wearing the mask. I'm surprised the plague is spread here. And why just inside as well? I guess there are rats in here. Okay, so there's not too much to worry about down here. Ah, we're back with Greaves oil. So we're going this way then. I don't know if he will. Oh, he did drown. Great. Sorry. I think he'd last a bit longer than that. Maybe it was the fall that got him. I don't really know.
That's just ridiculous. Stupid rats. Elixir.
Any more big rat swarms?
They'll always amuse me.
That was a bit close. There, that looks quite good. Well, actually, what's that? Oh, it's just a light. He doesn't seem to be moving much. But that is obviously going to light up. Now, we've got quite a lot of runes, actually. I wonder if we can upgrade our powers. Only five. Oh, man. I need three more runes. I guess not then. Okay. Right. Really that painful? We've at least done this at night. I don't know why I had to come here in the daytime. Right then, so apparent. Oh dear. Sorry. That works. I love the way it reloads as well. That's pretty cool. Oh, there's loads of them. Is this really the only way up? I mean, it does kind of make sense as far as a fort goes. But for me, not so much. Well, I can just go up here then. Sorry, friend. Oh no. I think it is the only way up. Fine, I'll do it. Better be ready though. Get violent. Oh, how do I even get in there? There we go. Right. I want to pick. Yeah, do a slow time. Let's go to the lighthouse.